What's up, guys? We're live. Hey, what's up, Christopher? Welcome to the stream. How's it going today? How's it going, Space Butter? What's up, Phantom? Hey, Bob. And Jake. And Team Confan. What's up? Or Team Canfan. What? I can't even say that right. I never do. Are you my biggest fan? Well, thank you, Christopher. Alright guys, so today we're gonna build a cigarette boat. That's the plan. We're gonna try and build a hovering cigarette boat that's gonna be like I think that's too long, you know what? I think it needs to be like that. Just looking at my reference picture, I'm trying to figure out. Sup, welcome, thank you. Toe Keep, I think that's Talkip maybe? Phaser Mike, what's up? Hey everybody. So yeah, we're gonna make a hover cigarette boat. Now, I do want to show you guys a really cool. What's up, Frank? What's up, Aiden and Herbert and Alexis? What's up? And shout out to Team Confan. What's up, Team Canfan? I say that wrong every time. Team Confan. It's the Confan. Shout out to Husky. What's up, guys? And Alexis. What's up? Alright, we're gonna get building a little bit here first. No worries, this stream will go for a bit, so we'll have tons of time for shoutouts. I'm not very good at making stuff rounded, that's my problem. It sucks. Always does. Kind of like that, yeah. Well, thanks, Mini Steve 957. How was my day? My day was pretty decent. I went to work, you know, a good old thing that we all do, and then got home and decided, you know what, we're gonna stream some Scrap Mechanic. I'm just horrible, guys. It's gonna take me a bit to figure out because I've done no pre-planning at all. So what's the plan for this boat? It's gonna hover. It's gonna be a hover boat. It's gonna hover relatively low to the ground, and it's gonna go really fast, like really fast. Like I made that hover car a while ago, and it's gonna go faster. Shout out to Philip V. Weedy. What's up? No one cares about planning. Yeah, I do. All right, something like that. That's a good looking front profile. Yeah, if you look at the thumbnail, that's sort of what I'm going for, but I don't think it's gonna look nearly as good as that, but we'll see. That's gonna be pretty good. I think that's too long. Too high, I mean. There we go. What's up, guys? What's up, Posh Pig Gaming? What's up, Hi? You guys are awesome. Yeah, it's gonna look great, don't worry. So, guys, in case you don't know, I wanna show you something really, really cool. So, all the engines that are gonna make this thing hover are gonna be on an angle. Shout out to Brandon, what's up? Shout out to Canadian Toss, how's it going? So, the issue is, when you make a hover thing like this, let's say this is hovering, which it isn't actually, it's on a free-floating bearing here. But let's say this was hovering. The problem is this is not a stable system. So if I hit this, because this thruster completely balances out this one, if I smack this up, you can see it's gonna move and it's gonna stay tilted, right? And you don't want that with a hovering vehicle. This is a bad situation. But if you go like this and you angle the thrusters outwards when you hit it, when you hit it, Okay, it doesn't want to work for some reason now. It was literally just working. But anyways, if you hit it, it becomes, see there, you can see this thruster will eventually, that one's not powerful enough, that's why. All right, let's try this again. So if you hit it, it should in fact, okay, I don't know why it's not working anymore. It used to work. And now it's working in the wrong direction. But anyways, if they're on an angle, it should inherently stabilize itself. There it goes. Now it's finally going. It's probably the free-floating bearing. So you see that thruster actually pushes, and now this one has a stronger force pointing down. So it's going to push it back. And you can see there, it'll actually stabilize itself. So, cool trick. You can stabilize stuff just by simply angling your thruster. Shout out to Jamie. What is up? And yes, more angle will help. It would also help, too, if there was no bearing there, because the bearing causes resistance. Without the bearing, it works a lot better. So anyways, we're gonna get going on this profile of this boat, though. No, so there's the question right there. Are you going to use this technique for the Hover City? No, and you don't need it on the Hover City. And the reason why is the Hover City. If the stream is freezing, refresh. I'm watching it too, and it doesn't have a problem. At least not for me. Try refreshing. It might be your internet. But no, you don't need this same concept on the Hover City, because the Hover City is so big. Like, each section is so immensely huge that it naturally balances itself just with the sensors that are in each of the corners. So when it tilts the one way, the one sensor lifts off the ground, and then it actually will just activate the other sensor and it'll balance. Because they're so big, the smaller platforms, you need to actually do something similar to that, but so far the Hover City platforms are all big enough that it doesn't matter. Oh, this is gonna be cool. And yes, we're going to have some special visitors this stream eventually. That's the idea. What's up? Shout out to Australia and Brandon. Shout out to Vinny. Hey, Jamie. Hey, Alexis. Or Jammy, sorry. Is that Jammy? Jammy. My bad. Austria. What's up, Austria? How's it going? Thanks for joining the stream. Hover City, yes, Hover City is awesome. I like it. Please see. Sorry, what are you saying, Logan? You guys are almost 5K. I know. I am super excited, Hank. It is awesome. Logan Gaming said, please. Oh, shout out to Logan. What's up, buddy? Do I know Canadian Toss? Yes, I do. I see you a lot. Shout out to Portugal. What is up? Welcome to Portugal, or welcome to the stream. I'm not in Portugal. Welcome to the stream, Portugal. How's it going? Wish you luck for your band competition. Yes, I will. What instrument do you play? I used to play in a band. Like a classical band. Like, I played trombone and trumpet and tuba. When's the next Hover City? Next Hover City will be this weekend, but the next Hover City is going to be an episode of all the viewer-created stuff that has been sent in to me. There's been a lot of them. And then I'm also going to do another Hover City episode probably for next Tuesday. So there's going to be a lot of viewer creations this weekend. I'm actually going to do two viewer creation episodes. One is going to be the Hover City viewer creations, and the other is going to be the normal viewer creations, just stuff that people have sent me in that I think looks kind of cool. I'm going to need to redo that front eventually, but... Who is visiting? Well, Moonbo and Komodo, I believe, are going to come and say hello at some point in time. I think they're currently occupied with other things, but... That's starting to look a little bit like a speedboat front, almost. Shout out to Eric, what's up? When will this stream end? The stream will end when... bye, Phantom. Don't worry, the stream will be uploaded afterwards. And as always, I'm going to do another... I'll do a video afterwards showing the final product. What's up, Deadpool89? Hello. Ha ha, very funny, Aiden. That's awesome. That's going to be like the meme, the perma-meme on the Con Gaming channel here. The Deadpool. Nothing beats that. For those of you who don't know, Deadpool joined the stream and kept getting banned for various curse words and such. And he joined with like 9 different accounts. It was fantastic. What's up? What's up, Peyton? Have a shout out. Bye, Christopher. Thanks for stopping in. Oh crap. I just screwed up so much stuff there. Shout out, Dabs. Oh man, everybody always asks for Dabs. I don't understand why. Why you? Where are the? Oh crap! Why can't I see that like counter? Why can't I see my own like counter? What the heck? Yeah, I know. Everybody wants Dabs. It's always the way Dabs are. Everybody, dab. Jeez, guys. Video Gamer 63737. What is up? Andrew, how's it going? Hey, just joined. Thank you for joining the boss. What, Jamie wants a dab? Okay, you guys are going to get one dab. One dab. That's all you get. All right. Ready for your one dab? There's your dab. Oh, wait, no, it's off camera. Crap. There you go. That's all you guys get. It's very hard to do because I don't have much room between, like, see my camera's right here. I can touch it, and then my mic's right here, so I don't have a lot of room. There shouldn't be ads. Is there ads? Oh, there is ads. Whoops, sorry. Let me get rid of those. Sorry, guys, there shouldn't be ads on the stream. I just turned it off. My bad. There shouldn't be ads on the stream. I apologize. I don't like ads on streams. I don't know how I feel about that. Alright, it needs to widen out now, is what needs to happen. What's up? Sorry guys, I'm making, how long does it take me to build a section? Sorry, I'm trying to do two things. I'm trying to try and get at least the layout of this front section set up first. How long does it take me to build a section? Probably like 2-3 hours at least. Just to lay out the in section itself, and then another hour just to get all the circuits and set and stuff set up. So generally speaking, what I do when I build a Hover City section is I build the entire section first without any engines, like any thrusters on it at all. So all it does is it just kind of sits there. And then once I've got all that laid out, then I go back and put the actual thrusters on. Why am I doing this weird? Yeah, okay, it should be like this. Oh, my mouse is stuck! I know, it needs to be a lot wider. Don't worry, this is just the nose section. I'm going to widen it out back here more. Like, this is going to taper out now, I think, somehow. That, like that. Cats or dogs? I have two cats. Can I speak French? Un petit peu. I think that was right. A little bit? Is that the way you say it? Socially lonely. Well, don't be socially lonely. What's up, crazy lazy? Fortech Gamer, what's up? You missed my dab, don't worry. I'll do another one at the end. I know everybody wants dabs nowadays, so it'll happen towards the end there. Once the whole thing works, then we'll do a celebratory dab there. Alright, now I gotta start tapering out. So here it's gonna go. Like, I'm trying to think how to do this. This is gonna go like that. Wouldn't it be so nice if they had a mirror building function? Wouldn't that be great? Unfortunately, I don't speak German. No! I need a translator. What's your favorite part in the Harbor City? My favorite part, honestly, I don't know. It's really hard to say. I just love it. Like, it's just such a great concept. It's just so, it's so neat. Okay, I need to do this real quick so I can see where I'm at. Whoops, that was not the tool I wanted. This tool. Alright, so that's the point at which the first block comes out, which means it's like that. Dab now because you can't stand till the end. Okay, fine. One more and that's all you get. No more asking like that. So it's just like... Okay, that's it. That's all I got. Should you get a turtle named Speedy or Lightning McQueen? Speedy for a turtle is a pretty epic name. Lightning McQueen's pretty cool too. But, I don't know. Speedy's pretty epic. I just disconnected that whole piece. Oh well, it doesn't matter. I don't need it. Might as well just do this while we're at it. Put a V8 engine inside of it. The boat's name is Dab. You know what? I will call the boat Dab. That is cool. Oh my god, yes, if you get your turtle the Flash costume, that is awesome. Please please send me a picture of that. That would be great. Make it glitch steering wheel? You mean like remote control? Tomorrow's your mom's birthday. Well, say happy birthday to your mom. That sounds really weird. That's not symmetrical. And it's gonna bother me. Now it is. Yep. Six, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do an impression of Captain Jack Sparrow. Guys, I'm horrible at impressions. Do I play Minecraft? Yes, I do, but I don't play it for YouTube, and I haven't played it in years, but, like, I used to play a lot of Minecraft. So I guess I don't really play Minecraft anymore, but I used to. What's up? What's up, Eric? Bye, Minecraft David. Thanks for stopping in, or Mincecraft David, actually. Thank you so much. And yeah, no, it's not actually going to be this long, I don't think. And yeah, it's going to be kind of large. And the reason I'm making it so big is I want to make sure that I have enough room to fit all the thrusters that it's going to need to hover and be stable, but it's gonna go like stupid quick for its size. So it should be pretty good. So we're gonna taper this out a little bit more here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like that. Honestly, starting a build sucks. I hate the very beginning of a build, because once you start going, like once you have an idea laid out, it starts to just get better and better. But when you first start, it's so difficult to make something that like looks good and that you're really happy with initially. I should really just pre-build a little bit before I stream, but I like making sure you guys can see it right from the beginning all the way to the end. Do I play H1Z1? No, I do play 7 Days to Die. Well, I used to. Play Minecraft with mods? I might, maybe at some point in time. Do an Australian accent. I'm just gonna offend so many Australian people if I try and do an Australian accent. I mean, the only thing I can really do is spend the rest of the stream talking as a super Canadian. Like, all right there, bud, we're gonna go and make this boat there, eh, bud? All right, bud. No, after we make this boat, we're gonna go outside there for ripping the boat there, bud. All right, did you get your dog in there? Oh, my dog shot my neighbor's cat. Yeah, it happens. All right there, bud. Boot time there, eh? All right, that's about as Canadian as I get. Do a British accent. Oh, God. I am Australian. Okay, how do you do an Australian accent? It's like, cheerio, mate. Right out in the outback there. All right, that's a big frickin' tiger. I'm gonna go poke it with a stick. What do I program? I program really boring stuff, guys. You don't want to know what I program. I program financial data for a company. It's not anything exciting. So it's really just simple stuff. Just basic math and calculations and stuff. I don't know, I think that's pretty good. Do you guys think it needs to be wider? I don't know, I think that's... I'm trying to see if that ratio is decent. I think... Like, hold on, let me bust out my reference image there. I don't know, I think that's pretty good in terms of width. And then just extend this profile to the back and have it square off. SS Dab. Build an airport on the Hover City. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. I'm really bad with accents. So don't ask me to do accents. I have no idea. I'm not a very traveled person. And all my buddies make fun of me. So that's why I don't do accents. I'm no scrap man. Scrapman can do accents. He's got his good Western accent going on there. I would never dream of doing that because I would just make a fool of myself. So. I have many skills, but that is not one of them. See, I like it almost cut back one more. Yeah, I like that better. What country do I live? I live in Canada. And thanks, GMC220. British, please. I can't do accents because I'm just horrible with them. Hello, Malta. Welcome to the stream. Where the hell is Scrapman? I don't know. Maybe he's sleeping or something. I can say moi minum nimine on can gaming. I don't know how to pronounce the rest of it. Ja to can to, I don't know how to pronounce the rest of that. Russian accent. Would you like to buy sweatpants? That's about all I got for Russian accent. In case you guys haven't seen that, go check out that PewDiePie video. It's absolutely hilarious. At the very end of, I don't remember which video it is even. But at the end of one of his videos, he like talks about his haircut and how he's just a Russian salesman. And it's pretty funny. It's Finnish. Oh, cool. Can you get a shout out? What's up? Shout out to Jamie. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping in. Go plug in your phone or your tablet. I'm assuming most of you are on tablets. You play Pokemon Go every day? That is insane. I played a little bit of Pokemon Go and then I was like, this is too much walking for me. How is old Cosmo? Cosmo's being doing pretty good. Actually, Cosmo's working on a project for me, not in, on a computer, but I do plan on doing a an episode where I showcase my computer and my setup and everything that I have, and all my monitors and stuff. And it's gonna be pretty cool. But Cosmo's actually, my computer has a clear glass case, so it's got a clear, well, not the whole thing, but it's got a clear panel. And he's actually going to acid etch my logo into it. So when it lights up on the inside, my logo will light up. It'll be really, really cool. I'm excited. So I'm not doing the showcasing of my build until that happens. And I also have a new, I have an Asus STRX overclock 1080 coming in the mail. So it's in the mail right now. I was hoping it would be here today, but it looks like it's not going to be here until next week. But then I will be running the 1080 graphics card, which is just going to be awesome. Can't wait for that. All right, that's definitely like, I think that's like almost long enough. It almost needs to be a bit longer. And it needs to taper along the top here. We'll get on. Do you know Quobblecop? No, I do not know Quobblecop. Like, I know who he is, but I don't, like, talk to him or anything like that. Those, you have to realize, big YouTubers don't like talking to little YouTubers very much. We love talking to big YouTubers, but big YouTubers kind of stick to themselves. And as much as I'd like to get mad at them for it, I kind of understand why. I mean, when you have, like, 5 million subscribers, the number of videos you'd be getting... Oh, okay, Komodo Gaming, here we go. Excellent. Impression. I gotta wait till Komodo's here, but... Hello YouTube, Komodo Gaming here, bringing you another episode of Scrap Mechanic. That's about all I got. I can't do his Texan accent though. We always make fun of him for that though. Well, we all have the same, we all have intros, right? We all have standard intros per se. Shout out to Iceland. What's up? Shout out to the that base channel. Mitch the Diamond. All right, you want to? If you want to, if you want me to check out a creation, just send me a workshop link. Like, either post it in the comments of one of my videos. I do read all the comments, so if you say, hey, you know, Con, come check this out, and post it in one of the comments, I will see it. Doesn't matter which video. And then in the same sense, or if you want to send me an email to congamingtube, like tube, like T-U-B-E, at gmail.com, then. I will look at it as well. Just don't spam my email, please. What's up, April Overdeer? Yes, you are the person who does not actually, you're not actually a girl. I think this is the size. I think that's the full length. I do want to taper it at the back a little bit more, though. I want this to come in like so. Thank you. Stupid? Jeez. What's stupid? And sorry if you think I'm stupid. What's up? Holy crap. What's up, Hamish? What's up, Huge Hugs? Oh, Hugs, OG Lynette. What's up? Shout out to Puma Strike. That's a cool name. Oh, this clown stuff. Oh my god, don't even get me started on this clown stuff. All the people who are like dressing up as clowns and running around and scaring people, it's just ridiculous. There's a really cool meme today that said, oh, it was like God talking to somebody, and it's like, oh god, they just got over Harambe, what should we do? Send in the killer clowns. And it's like, it's just ridiculous. A Mafia 3. I haven't played Mafia 3. Actually, Diesel Designs just put out a video of it, which I haven't gotten a chance to watch yet. So I'm very curious as to what it's like. I never played any of the Mafia games, so I kind of would like to go and watch Diesel's video. And you guys should too. So I think that's going to be the total length of it. Poo! What color? I don't know yet. Colors, I always come up last. What's your mod going to be, Liam? Play PewDiePie's Tuber Simulator. I thought about it. You did bomb with your builds. Thanks, man. Keon Jackson, what's up? Sup, you're the best. Thank you. Me and Komodo are your favorite YouTubers. Thanks, Mitch the Diamond. Oh, I haven't played PewDiePie's YouTube Simulator. How come I don't do videos with Diesel Designs? Well, we've done a few, but it all comes down to everyone's schedules. I can't even talk. It all comes down to everyone's schedules and when people are available and all that. And so myself and Moonbo and Scrap Mechanist and, or Scrapman, sorry. Wow, I just said his name wrong. And Komodo, Moonbo, myself, and Scrapman, we're always available at sort of the same times. And that's where we make vids with Typical Panda. Jeez, I haven't even ever talked to him. What's my email? It's in the about section of my page, but it's also congamingtube@gmail.com. All one word, all lowercase. Although I don't think case matters in emails. Oh, this is gonna look sweet, guys. I'm so excited. You should make a can. Oh, Jesus. I just swallowed something weird. Hold on. You should make a can that flies. Actually, the Viewer Creations video is just a lot of different cans. People have sent a bunch of cans in, and I've also been searching the workshop for various stuff. And so I'm gonna do a video of all the stuff that people have created on the workshop. Because that seems like a great idea. Alright, what do you guys think? I think that's a pretty cool looking body. I mean, it is a very large boat, don't get me wrong. It's not small in any means. I thought it was gonna be a lot smaller, but Can You Feel the Love Tonight? Awesome. Where do I live? I live in Canada. I actually live close to Toronto. 7:08 p.m. in Eastern Time. Yes, that is my time as well, I believe. Yeah, 7:08. Awesome. You guys are great. Three new emails already. You guys are fantastic. Can you build the General Lee? I might. I thought about it, actually. That'd be a cool build. All right, so this is the basic shape, I'm thinking. So we're going to start covering it up a little bit. Not much, because we are going to need room for the thrusters and such. Fell. Dang it. I know it looks like a Viking ship. Don't worry, it's going to look more like a speedboat once I might have made it too long and or too tall. Might have to drop it. Maybe I'll put the floor higher up. Let's do this. Alright, so really quickly, before I accidentally screw this whole thing up, what inspired me to build this? Actually, I was on Moonbow's stream yesterday, and he was building the seaplane, and I thought, man, I really need to build a cigarette boat that goes really quick. Cigarette boat, because that's what they're called. Alright, just in case I accidentally screw something up here, because I'm going to go remove the entire floor. Make this a little bit more low profile. There we go, perfect. There, that looks a little bit better, a little more low profile. It's called Dab, what's up? Where's Deadpool? Yeah, I don't know, I think Deadpool is no longer existent. Can, read your last message. Okay, well, where is your last message? Can you cover it up, but then make it a workshop called Boat Frames so we can use a boat faster? Oh, that's cool. Sure, I can do that. Once I'm done this stream, I'll upload that section of the workshop. Like, because I'll keep a copy of the cigarette boat, just the frame, and then I'll make a new one. Did I forget what? Herbert? Did I forget something, Herbert? Nice, Thomas. I will be making the Hover City video tomorrow, actually. Tomorrow morning I have to record it, so it will be recorded tomorrow morning, and it will be out probably Monday or Tuesday. Shout out to the Nerd Gamer, what's up? Shout out to Brandon Garvin, who apparently believes in YOLO. Which is actually, there's no really belief in YOLO, you do only live once, I guess. Well, unless you believe in reincarnation, I guess. How old am I? I am 26. In case anybody is wondering, I look like I'm 12, but I am in fact 26 years old, guys. This is gonna be sweet. I'm super excited for this. I'm a Boy Scout. Nice. Shout out to Odd Sender Alcius. Alcius? I hope I said that right. I'm sorry if I didn't. Chicken Coop, can you have a shout out? Yes, you can. Do a shout out to Nathan. What's up, Nathan? And to the Crobot. Crobot? Crobot. And oh my god, it's Striker916. Hey guys, see Jasmine there in the chat? That is Striker916. Go check her out on Twitch. She plays a ton of Rocket League, but it's awesome. STRYKR916. Reincarnation, that's fantastic. Shout out to Hamish. Wait a minute, is that... That's not Hamish that... I don't know if I know Hamish in real life, do I? Maybe I do. Do I know you in real life? I remember... Oh my god, it's Deadpool92. I remember you, Deadpool. You have like 300 accounts, don't you? What's up, Red Rug Bug? And Alexis? Make the boat odd. Well, the boat is odd. It's three in the front here. I need it to be odd because I want to have the thrusters on the back turn. What's up? Shout out to Cheesy Gamer. Shout out to Brick Builda.
Brick Builda.
I like that way less than this. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna do this because I like this better. I think this looks much better. What's up, the Chicken Coop? What's up, Brick Build Up? Oh, doing Lego reviews. What's up? There you go, guys. Striker916A. Go check her out on Twitch if you play Rocket League. She plays a lot of Rocket League with a lot of cool people, like devs and stuff. But Jorn, you might have to type it again, Jorn. Jorn? Born. No, Born, right? It's Silent J. Thanks, Striker. The boat is called Dab. Yep. Go Pats. I don't know who the Pats are, but... Alright, I don't actually have any way to get into this boat. Alright, so we're going to extend this back. You know what I'm realizing, too? I built this whole grid... in the wrong direction. Like, it's okay on the sides, but this way it's not. Hold on, let's see if I can change that. There is a way to change this, guys, and it's kind of a cool trick. And if you do this, okay, so it needs to go in that direction. Now if I take, and this may or may not actually work, but usually it does. So if you ever screw up a design and the texture pattern's backwards, you take this, you put a line in the right direction, and then you weld this to it in the right direction, which of course it won't let me. Well, there we go. And now it should, boom. Isn't that amazing? Everything just changed. So that's your trick for the day. If you ever have a design and you're like, oh no, I built the design and the wood pattern's going the wrong way or whatever, don't worry about it. You can just weld it to something and now it's fixed. See? Can we get a Kappa123 spam in the chat? Please don't spam the chat, whatever you do, but you can say Kappa123. What is up? You have 22 accounts, Deadpool? That is a whole new level of dedication. That's a whole new level of dedication to trolling people. Alright, this is going to be like the, sort of the cockpit area, I think. Like that, and like that. Who be Deadpool? Deadpool was awesome. What's shout out to Cheesy Gamer? What's up? How did I get lots of subs? A lot of patience, guys. Honestly, there's two keys to getting subs, and it's really, really quite simple. And I'm sure a lot of you will say this too. It's one, consistent content. You have to be uploading your content on a regular basis, whether it's one video a week or one video every 2 weeks or whatever. Well, once every 2 weeks is a little bit slow, but you got to upload your videos. You got to make sure you have consistent content. And the second thing is you got to actually engage your audience. I mean, if I just sat here and went, yeah, I'm just going to build stuff and, you know, I'm not going to read your comments or anything like that, you guys wouldn't care. In the very beginning of my YouTube channel, I had like 27 people, and they were all people I knew. I would post a video, and it would maybe get 100 views after a week. But eventually, that picked up, and it's because I just started, you know, being dedicated to it, and that is way too far back. Needs to be forward a little bit, like there. You gotta, honestly, it's a game of patience. Don't expect to pick up YouTube and be like, oh, look, all of a sudden I have 3,000 freaking people overnight. It doesn't work that way. It's a game of patience. It's gonna be the engine compartment in the back here. Gonna make something of some kind. Plus probably the back entrance. Although I'll probably make the entrance on the side here, have a panel that pulls down or whatever. Is Spy Cakes in the chat? Where is Spy Cakes? Oh my goodness, there is Spy Cakes. Welcome to the chat, buddy. How's it going? Shout out to Cheesy Gamer, what's up? Is Komodo here too? I don't see Komodo. I call shenanigans. I don't see Komodo at all. That's garbage. I'm calling shenanigans. Oh yeah, don't let your viewers control you is very good advice. I mean, you gotta... It's a fine balance because you have to listen to your viewers' suggestions, but you can't let them change your entire channel or how you were gonna do things, right? You gotta have... So this is gonna be all thruster space. It's gonna be amazing. You gotta have that good balance, so it's like, you know, there's stuff I want to do, and there's stuff you guys want to see, so it's a matter of making sure that I satisfy what I want to do, and you guys are satisfied with what you get to see, so. We're gonna go here. Is this on Twitch? No, this is on YouTube. Eating some type of beef soup. That's awesome. And actually, yeah, I should play with Spy at some point in time. We talk a lot. Spy is probably the YouTuber that I talk the most to without actually playing with. Like, I've never actually played a single... Well, except for Unturned, I guess. I played a bit of Unturned with Spy. But other than that, we haven't really played much together. But yet, I talk to him almost every day on Steam. It's kind of funny. Funny how that works, but... Honestly, I'm just happy to talk to the other YouTubers and talk to you guys too, obviously. But it's really nice to sort of share experiences with other people and really, you know, you kind of all understand what each other are going through. And it doesn't matter if you have 20,000 subs or you have 5,000 subs, the issues are still the same. Alright, so this is going to be like the cockpit area here. So we're going to put just... I don't know how many seats we can fit in the back here. Oh yeah, that's right, I made it odd. Well, you know what? That'll be the... We'll make that the entrance, actually. You're going through the engine compartment? That's kind of great. I know it's not how a real speedboat would work. You'd actually come in through the top, but... Hey, if Spy wants to join, he can join. That's not a problem. It's up to him. But I think he said he was eating, guys. So, you know, let the man eat. You know what I'm saying? Guy needs to eat his food. Whoa, let's chill out. Let's chill on the curse words there, guys. Please, no curse words. Sure, Striker, you gonna buy a scrap mechanic? Come play with me. You want to? Shout out to Moises, what up? Shout out to the base channel. Shout out to Victor. You're just like super low if you're sitting in the back. You know what this needs? I think it needs these seats. That looks a little bit better, I think. You can even put 5 seats in the back there, but we'll put 4. I'm gonna leave this pretty much open. gonna do that. Okay, like that, like that, like that. You also have to work on the mini city? Of course you do. Everybody, honestly, the thing about being a YouTuber and scrap mechanic, guys, is it's awesome, but you guys have no idea the amount of time we spend building scrap mechanic purely for the purpose of playing it for you guys. Play Ark! That is an awesome thing. I already play Ark. I have a Scorched Earth server, actually, like a private server with just a few of my buddies, and we all play Ark, so I might start recording it. I'm not sure yet. But I do have a private server with, like, a massive base. We're actually at the point now where we're trying to get Wyverns. Now, we have accelerated rates on everything, but I do play Ark. Alright, so steering on a boat is on the right. And it needs to be up a little bit, because this is going to be too short otherwise. Where the hell is Scrapman or Moombo? I don't know. They're the Long Dark and Ark. Interesting. I've never played the Long Dark. Oh, Scorched Earth is awesome. Scorched Earth is so difficult. If you haven't played Scorched Earth yet and you like Ark, go play Scorched Earth. It's like you die in like 3 minutes just from lack of water. It's amazing. It's the most difficult expansion to any game I've ever played. See, now this guy's got enough visibility to sort of see over the front. Gonna be great. Shout out to Gunner Knot. What's up? Bye. Thanks for stopping by. Go get your hair cut. And Spy, you've been requested to make a bakery in your mini city, so you better do that. Alrighty. Whoops. I'm gonna space these out a little bit more, I think. Pilot, co-pilot, then all his buddies. We need more cakes, Spy. Well, of course I'm gonna read that, but I'm gonna ban that too. Remove that, because you know, please don't swear. YouTube's got a thingy. Oh, good guy, Spy. Look at that. He's always pushing the attention back to the stream. Shout out to Jack Haggard. What's up? What was your last message, Vinny? You might have to resend it there. The messages move really quick, guys. You guys are, like, chatty, which is nice. Don't get me wrong. I love how engaged you guys are, but it is very, very quick. This boat is huge. All right, look, it hovers, guys. We'll just don't look at the lift. All right, it's a hovering boat. Look at it go. Oh man, this thing's gonna be awesome. Alright, we need some windows. I don't really like that at all, actually. So we are going to go with the good old-fashioned pixelated glass windows. Because I want to be able to do this. Oh, of course I screwed that up. Why would I have done that any other way? Shoot. Alright, we're gonna do this then. Just reduce this in the front. I think that'll look better. Ah, there we go. That looks kind of like speedboat glass. Build a Wyoming. Did you just ask me to build a state? Like the state of Wyoming? Make a hot tub in the back of the boat. This is like a cigarette boat. It would be going like 100 kilometers an hour. Build a transformer. I have thought about it. I haven't actually made one. I inspired you to make YouTube videos. That is awesome. I really appreciate that. I have thought about a transformer, though. I haven't done one yet, but I should. All right, we need some fake controls here, like some good old, like, you know, display boards and stuff. So we're just going to go like this, put, like, a little dash here. Like that, get some, like, I don't know, just put, like, controllers. If I ever need them, you know, we'll have controllers. Probably use one of these for the doors and stuff. Just like that, and then put some, you know, switches on the top. Actually, I don't like that. Gonna need a switch for sure, at least one. Gonna need another one here, probably another button here. Alright, so that's that. We're gonna put this here. Deadpool was timed out by Spy Cakes. Uh-oh, Deadpool's not back to his normal crap, is he? Oh, Deadpool might get banned again. Deadpool. You better not start being a dink. Deadpool being a dink again. I can't let people join the game because I would have to have everybody on my friends list and it would be just ridiculous. There's a lot of people. And yes, I do plan on doing a stream at some point in time where I play with my fans. But in order to do that, Scrap Mechanic, the game, has to allow you to have group invites. Right now, it's kind of a pain with the way they have their game set up. There's no real easy way to invite a bunch of people. This one's going to be cool. It's going to be a vertical opening. Whoops. Totally screwed that up. Ah! I just alt-tabbed. That was a bad idea. Alright, I need to be able to get down in there. I totally screwed this up. Moonbow's jokes were lit. Moonbow is awesome, guys. I love Moonbow. He's a cool dude. Thank you, Biox Pro, for being my biggest fan. And welcome back. Play Long Dark. Yes, I see that. I will consider it at some point in time. Oh, what just happened? I'm sorry, guys. I just dropped out of the chat window. There we go. I'm back. Alright, so in theory, if I take this off the lift... Oh, that's right, it's not welded. JoJo Rages. What is up? Make a bear. That's a cool idea. I've thought about making a walker, but I haven't gotten around to doing it yet. Whoops. I don't have any way to get into the boat. That's a problem. So now this should... Nice. And that gives you access to the front. Otherwise, it's normally just slightly hidden. Perfect. And now we just put some rounded features on it. Check JoJo Rages. Bye, Herbert. Thanks for stopping by. Make something steampunk. Actually, that's a great idea. That would be a cool thing. What car do I have? I have a Mazda 3. Buy Blocks Pro 5543. Make a dog that poos. Good God. Make a flying can-can, as I call it. I will do that at some point in time. Alright, so now I just need this. I am going to do the XOR switch trick to hook this one up. And actually, I'm going to put it there. So that's the XOR trick, guys. When that one's open, then you can hit this one, it'll close it. You hit this one again, it'll open. You hit that one again, it'll close it. Right? No matter what, it's always going to work. What? I like the flavor of strawberries. I'm glad you do. On a scale of 1 to 10, what is your favorite color of the alphabet? I'm not even dignifying that with the response. That's just ridiculous. Dang you, Striker. Yeah, that's looking slick, guys. That's pretty slick. I mean, this is a pretty big area. I don't know. Let me bust out the reference picture again. You know, it might be a little big. Maybe I'll just move these chairs forward a bit. Whoops. Let's do that. That looks a little bit better there. Guys, this is looking like a speedboat. Like, I'm actually super excited about this. I did not think it was going to look like a speedboat at all. This thing's looking like it should go way too fast, though. And I think it's a little long on the front end. So we're going to chop it. And hopefully not cause any issues. So we're just going to save this as SIG Boat 2. And now we're going to chop it in half. So we're going to cut it here. And I'm going to cut out, I think, that much of it. Speaking of which, I do not know why Miss Striker 916 is not a mod in my chat, so I'm going to set you... Thank you, Striker. You are now a moderator. What's up, Alexis? Please, please, please make a monkey in a cage and stick his hand out. I will take a look at that. You are offering a billion suggestions, and I have to actually think about them before I can say if I can do them or not. Oh my god, you guys stop confusing me with the goodbyes. It's ridiculous. Do I know Stampy? Like Stampy Longcat? No. Like, I know who he is, but I don't play with them, if that's what you're wondering. I assume that's what people are asking when they say, do you know them? There's very few YouTubers that I... Like, gaming YouTubers that I don't know, but I don't necessarily play with them all. I don't know if it's too short now. Did I just screw that all up? I don't know. It's... No, see, that looks better. That looks more reasonably spaced, I think, to the reference picture I have. No, I just stop people from swearing. Striker. It's pretty easy. Shout out to Komodo. Oh my god. Komodo, where are you? Why are you not... Komodo, get in TeamSpeak. Come join. Yeah, I like the shorter speedboat too. I think it looks better than the longer one. How long have I been streaming? I've been streaming for 1 hour and 10 minutes. That's actually a pretty good time. Considering the boat is pretty much done. I mean, it needs some engine details, but I'm going to do those after because most of that space is going to get taken up for thrusters first. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm a big fan of this. I think it looks pretty slick. All right, let's make it fly, shall we? Actually, these things usually have jet drives, right? Yeah, let's make it fly. All right. Hey, check this out. Komodo's in TS, but I've created something new. Alright, Komodo, you should be able to join my channel now.
User joined your channel.
Yay, I can move myself.
Isn't that cool? I made a YouTube TS group.
Yay.
Everybody welcome Komodo to the stream.
Hello.
Yeah, if you wanna join, you feel free. The boat's looking pretty good. I'm pretty excited.
Ooh, hold on. I'm gonna have to get unmodded scrap mechanic. Modded scrap mechanic.
Yeah, no, you need unmodded scrap mechanic. I'm glad you love Komodo Gaming, RC Twang, and Dirt Bike Riding and Gaming. Wow, that is a long name. Everybody's saying hi to you in the chat. I don't know if you have the chat window open.
Yeah, I've got it up in my other thing. Oh, okay. Let me take the screenshot for tomorrow real quick, and then I'll reinstall to vanilla scrap mechanic.
Okie dokie.
Bodo, tell us a joke since Khan apparently refuses to.
What do you mean, refuse to tell you a joke?
Wow, you're not telling your chat jokes?
I was joking it up yesterday on Moonbow's stream, and I guess no one was watching that. I was making all the jokes about, you know, Moonbow enjoying ferrets rather than, thanks for the love, Timer Gaming. I know, Komodo's got a pretty good town. That's why I didn't even try. People were like, make a town, and I'm like, I can't make a town, so I'm just going to make a city that flies, and that'll, you know, solve all the problems. Well, then that way it's all different, right? You know what I'm saying? But yeah, Komodo's got the best town.
Ooh.
I think that's why no one else has tried to make a town in Scrap Mechanic. Because I'm sure somebody Googles it and goes, eh, I can't compete with this. It's just, that's it.
Speaking of towns, oh, did I export that? Yes, I did. Okay. Make sure I exported my videos. I almost forgot. I'm just asking I'm new to his channel. Who's Komodo?
Oh, Komodo Gaming. You gotta check out Komodo Gaming. He's in the related channels, recommended channels by on mine. Go check him out. He is a wicked cool dude.
Did I just freeze the chat?
Can you tell your friends? Sure, Gunner. You can also show them this stream if they really don't believe that you got a shout-out. Because your name, Gunner Knott, was said many a times. RC Twang and Dirt Bike Riding and Gaming, no problem. I like that name. That name is awesome. If you have lag, just refresh, guys. I'm watching the stream, too, so if there's ever lag, I catch it as well. And I'm not getting any, which means, yeah, Can is collecting can puns. Guys, my girlfriend loves the can puns. It's bad. She's got a problem with puns. She loves puns. Thanks for the sub, Shamar. I'm sorry if I pronounced that right. Shamar. I really hope I did. I'm sorry.
Worse. Nah, I'm not going to attempt that.
Oh my god. Striker, if chicken becomes a hot dog, what number does it count to before the letter A in a scale of 1 to 10?
12,
apparently. Girlfriend says 12. Komodo Will Goodwin wants you to say his name.
Who?
Will Goodwin.
Will Goodwin. Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Just said it. What's going on here? Why are we running at 14? Oh, it's probably that.
I love your Hover City. Thank you very much. Hey guys, if there's lag, just go like, go refresh. Sorry. Thanks for the sub, Breakfast Boys. Boys. Yeah, I realized when I first started the stream up, monetization was turned on and everyone was watching ads.
Oops.
Yeah, I was like, oops, I don't want people watching ads on a live stream. I monetize it afterwards because, you know, you only have to watch an ad once or whatever, but I don't want to monetize people just watching. That's make sure they can come in for free, man. Just sub. Thank you, Brick Builder, for the sub.
Brick Build what?
That oh, Deadpool 92's back. What's up? You gonna be nice this time, Deadpool? After nope. Your timeout? He started spamming the chat and Spy Cakes decided to ban him. Or, like, give him a timeout. But if he's gonna be mean, then I'm gonna, I think Komodo's reading the chat, so you can probably tell him yourself. Alright, I'm gonna finish building this to hover, guys, because that needs to happen, so. I don't know how many thrusters this is honestly gonna take. I have no idea. I'm just gonna guess. Alright, we're gonna put 4 sensors on it, I think. One in each of the 4 corners.
Oh, that's probably why. My scrap mechanic's like really laggy right now.
Oh, and the chat's not working?
No, I'm encoding in the background.
Oh, yes, that would be a problem.
And I was like, man, this game sure did get really laggy. Because I'm in my world, I'm like, I'm getting like 10 frames a second. I'm like, oh, that's not good.
You should make a, what was that? It was a suggestion. You should make a boat shop. Yeah, I plan on making like a boat harbor plus shops and stuff in the Hover City. That's all going to come eventually. Not just yet, though. But it will. It is in the works.
Shout out to Colin.
Thanks for the sub, Cheesy Gamer. Greatly appreciated. Shout out to Komodo. Okay, well, shout out to Komodo.
I just got a... There's a Hank Wallace in this chat, isn't there?
Yeah, of course there is.
Okay. He just liked one of my tweets.
You hate Spy Cakes because he gets on your freaking nerves? Spy Cakes is a really nice guy, though. He's like... He doesn't do anything. Shout out to Can's girlfriend. You gotta shout out.
Hi.
There you go. I don't know if they can hear you or not.
Hi.
Why was Can bad at scrap mechanic? He was trash. Ah, I get it. That one's fun. Yeah. Thanks for the sub. Thomas, you already subbed. You sent me stuff. Don't be trying to trick me like that. Spy Cakes is a great guy. I like Spy Cakes.
I like cake.
I like cake, too. Cake. Alright, we're gonna wire this
up. How old are you, Can and Komodo, or Con?
I am 26. And I think...
I'm 26.
Samesies! Alright, that sensor's gonna go there. That sensor's gonna go there.
Hey, where's Moonbo?
Aw.
Tell Moonbo to hurry up.
I know, Moonbo, well, he said he was what, having dinner with his mom or something?
Oh.
It is Canadian Thanksgiving, after all.
It is?
Yep.
What are you thinking? Like, what's the thanks for?
Well, you know, we did beat the Americans in the War of 1812.
Now, you're still holding that against... I mean, we can always...
Well, that's all we
plan.
Got, man. That's all we got. Like, we got that and the fresh water and, like, all the oil in North America, and that's about it. Except for Alaskan oil.
Fresh water's pretty nice.
Yeah, fresh water's awesome. What's up? Can use the water mod for the boat. I at some point in time, I'm not going to for this stream. I might for the final video. I might bust out the water mod and do the video.
Oh, you don't even have to do the map anymore.
Oh, no?
MJM, the new Durf mod.
You just
has
released
a
it
water...
with the block?
Yeah, they have the water block. You can just place it anywhere.
Yeah.
And they've got, like, I think they have one that's probably the size of the map. You just kind of pick the height.
Yep. Yeah, so I might do that for
it
this
looks cool.
for this this video at some point in time. Of course, when you start to drive the hover boat up like a cliff or something, it'll fly out of the water, but that's okay. All right, I don't know how this is gonna fly pretty aggressively. I can guarantee it. Oh wow, it doesn't even lift off at all. Okay, well now.
Moonbo is way better than you two.
Okay.
Number two is just spelled T-O.
I'm sorry. Sorry you feel that way. Well, it's got enough lift now. I need a flatter section of land. This is not gonna work well. Your name is Mikey. What is up, Mikey? How's it going? You can also click on the thruster blue and drag any... Yeah. You can also click on the thruster blue to drag... I know, you can drag it, but I just click because, I don't know, I like clicking.
Click.
Okay, it's a little bit fat in the front. I slapped me face. Why was Spy Cakes arrested? He was spying on a kid's birthday, but he was looking at the kid. He was spying on the cake. Oh my god. That could be so bad. I'm not gonna ban you, Deadpool, if you don't say something stupid, but if you're gonna be mean or whatever, I can't remember what you're doing. I think it was swearing a lot. Can't have any of that. YouTube's actually really, really strict now on that too. Like, if I swear, they will get mad at me for it. It's very true. They're trying to be all nice. Hi, Hunts the Gamer. What's up? Hi, Emilio. How's it going? Hi, Tyler. Hi, Brandon. Where the heck is Moonbo? I thought you said something else there for a second. Boy. Moonbo is busy, I believe. He will be here eventually. He'll probably be here right when we're about ready to fly this thing.
Okay, let's reset again. Did I get my screenshot?
This boat's like giant and hollow. I really don't need nearly as much room as there is. But that's okay. Of course I need to remove the lift. Okay, it's too much power, now it just flies. Apparently it can lift its own weight. Well, I don't want to reduce the thrusters, so let's add some ballast. Because that'll help keep the weight up, too. Or keep it stable, I mean. like a private yacht. Oh my god, this boat is cool. Thanks, man. Do you play Need for Speed? I used to a lot. Say my name. What's up, Shamar, or I hope I said your name right. I'm sorry if I didn't. Where is Komodo? Komodo, are you there?
I'm here.
Okay, you're just too, you're quiet.
Yeah, I'm trying to get a screenshot, but I gotta open Scrap Mechanic back up through exporting.
To everyone who thinks YouTube is easy, just listen to Komodo's struggles. Just trying to get a screenshot.
Not happening.
Just the game doesn't like me, man.
Doesn't like me anymore.
Oh, you missed it yesterday. We were talking about, someone asked in Moonbow's stream, was it yesterday or the day before? I don't remember when it was, the day before maybe. But anyway, somebody asked in Moonbow's stream how the three of us all met.
Magic.
Yeah, I had a good laugh at that one. What's up, the Supercraft? How's it going? Thanks, RC Twag. I'm glad you think I'm awesome. That's great. Why was everyone scared of Komodo? They thought he was a Komodo dragon. Oh my god. Do I have Xbox One? No, I do not. I don't have any consoles, actually. And Cheesy, sorry, what do you want? Cheesy Gamer, what you asking, Cheesy? Want to know all my three favorite YouTubers? Yes, please. What are your three favorite YouTubers? Tell Komodo to say your name. Komodo, RC Twang and Dirt Bike Riding and Gaming wants you to say his name. That is a mouthful.
About to say, let's go with Mr. Twang.
Mr. Twang. I like it. Yeah, what are your three favorite YouTubers? Go. Moonbow has excuses, excuses, excuses. That's awesome. Do I play Besiege? No, I have the game. But I see people like Beast and stuff, like the Bearded Beast, and I'm like, I don't even understand how he does half the stuff he does in that game. Makes no sense to me. Say your name. What's up, Christina Rodriguez? How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Alright, good. Now it's too heavy to lift off. Exactly what we want, because now we're going to increase that a little bit. And then we're going to increase the front. The very front. And hopefully that'll lift it up. The ones in the middle are just to sort of absorb the weight, guys, but the ones in the front are the best. Say your name. What's up, Aiden Tucker? Alexis, what are you complaining about this time? Can you build a crocodile that opens its mouth? Holy crap, you need to send me like a list of all your ideas and I will build as many as I can. But you are just full of tons of ideas. All right, well, that's definitely going to hover and then stop hovering, presumably. Yep. Dipping a little bit in the front, though. It's still a little bit light in the front. Oh man, this boat's awesome. I'm so excited for this thing to start moving. Oh, I realized too, I'm an idiot because I'm trying to balance the weight and I still need to add a ton of forward thrust. Whoops. That was kind of stupid.
I also
screwed the front up completely. Oh my god. Guys, I'm failing hard today. This needs to go to there. That needs to go to there. There we go. Jeebus. All right, now you need to be normal. You need to be that. You need to be up one. Actually, no, you need to be normal. You need to be up two. You need to be up two. Do I play Minecraft? Used to. Guys, this boat's going to be sweet. It's going to be like a cigarette boat. It's just going to be super quick. So these thrusters on the back, these are just for show. There's going to be more than just two. Like, a lot more than just two. that's a pretty significant ring there. That should do something. I would think Spy Cakes is good. Ken, you are the best. Thank you very much. Thank you for the sub, Tyshawn. What is Eric doing? Deadpool. Is Deadpool complaining again? No, Deadpool's being nice, guys. Don't be all hating on Deadpool, man. It took him 10 tries, but now he's finally got it. Yeah, don't try and harass Deadpool. It was funny, though. I'm not gonna lie, that was the funniest thing that's happened to my channel in a long time. Can do a dab. I will once the boat works. By the way, I have no idea how many likes this video has. Why do I not see that? Why am I not seeing this? What color is it gonna be? I don't know. Can I build a racing plane? Probably. Alright, we need some steering controls, guys. So we need some stuff here, like this. I subscribe. Thank you very much. I have 67 likes. That is awesome. But guys, we should really we should crank that up. You guys should like spike it. I don't know why there are 92 people watching and only 67 likes. Why does anybody else see a problem with that math? Oh, Thomas, you subbed like months ago. I probably said hi to your sub. You're a new YouTuber. You only have one subscriber. That is okay. I started with 27 and it was all people I knew in real life and I had to beg them to do it and they all kind of laughed at me. But that's really what you got to do. You just got to kind of go all to your friends.
You have to beg?
Well, not. No, but you got to go to your friends and your family and get all them to sub first.
Most of my family doesn't know I have a channel.
Yeah, I know. That's because you're special. I don't know. My parents know. My dad questions it sometimes, but not really. He gets it. Oh, look at that. We can turn. And when we turn, we roll. Interesting. That's not going to be good. Son of a... Oh my goodness, I'm trapped. There we go. That was close.
Great, I'm not happy with any of these screenshots.
Oh my goodness, Komodo. You love your life, Christina? So proud of me, Ken. Thank you, Striker. Guys, the first time I ever streamed in my entire life was with Striker. Just gonna throw that out there. Do a barrel roll.
Barrel roll. Do it.
Hunts the Gamer wants you to say his name, Komodo.
Hunts the Gamer.
Yeah, there you go. 100 likes. You guys are awesome. Keep that like spike going. If you haven't hit like yet, just do it. Who the heck disliked this vid? I don't know. Happens all the time. Komodo, why are you not a mod in my chat? Seriously.
I don't know. Why am I not?
I don't know. I'm going to set you as a mod now. There you go.
Fix it.
Yeah, so you can keep an eye on the swearing for me.
Nobody swear.
Noah. The Guire. I'll try and remember that, but it's hard to go. I can't go back in the comments, so you better off just...
Don, you might have started something in the likes thing.
Did I?
I'm watching it, like, it's going back and forth like crazy. It's funny.
It's awesome, man. What, you mean, like, people are liking and disliking and liking and disliking?
Yeah, and it's like they'll swap back and forth.
Oh, guys, don't do the like-dislike game. What are you doing? Stop hurting it! Guys, just hit like once. Don't hit it five times. Well, if you hit it five times, that's okay. Just make sure you hit it an odd number of times.
Well, it'd have to be like five different accounts if you had that.
No, I mean, because it'll like and unlike and like and unlike. So if it's even, you've unliked, right? But if it's odd, then you've liked and stayed liked. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Dog barking.
Can't hear it. I like this song. This song is my favorite.
Ooh, what the-
My favorite no copyright song, anyways.
Like that angle.
John, I'm out of finally. You liked and sub. Thanks for the sub, Hunts the Gamer, and good. Glad you got a screenshot. Come join me. We'll go for a boat ride eventually. Make a jumping car. You mean like the one Durf did?
You know, I haven't seen that one. I meant to watch that.
Yeah, Shamar, you don't have to keep saying Deadpool over and over again. Oh, nice. Yeah, don't worry, Stryker. When I'm watching your streams, I'm usually building something in Scrap Mechanic at the same time. Do a racetrack. I will do a racetrack at some point in time. No, don't say a swear word, Ninja! Don't do it! I'm gonna put you on timeout!
Do I have mod powers? Can I do stuff?
Yeah, you can. If you click on someone's name, there's a little, like, three dots next to them. You can put them on a timeout. Don't ban right away. Put them on a timeout first. Oh my god, guys! Ladies and gentlemen, Moombo is in the chat.
Ugh, finally, Moombo. Jeez.
I'm just gonna put him on a timeout. What do you think?
we gotta swear.
All right. Oh, he said swear word. Oh, no, Doge Hunter didn't. Doge Hunter, why you gotta do that? Don't be doing that.
Hey, I'm not a mod.
You should be.
Am I?
Try refreshing it. Does a little gear pop up next to your face if you type?
No. See. All right, let me refresh.
There, Moombo's a mod. Type.
I'm gonna go hunt one down right now.
All right, where's Moombo in TeamSpeak?
Here we go. I'm a mod now. Where are you at?
Moombo, join TeamSpeak. Oh, I already got it. It's good.
Dang it!
So just pay attention to chat. If it swears, then just click remove message first.
What
and
if it's
then...
a swear with an extra letter?
Yeah, like the ass X? No, ass is fine. I'm not too worried about people saying ass. Don't spam the chat with ass. can you time out yourself? No, I don't think I can. Alexis, you are asking so many questions. What would you like me to make this time? You keep saying please, but I don't see what you're asking me to make.
Wait, Moombo's not in TeamSpeak?
What's up, AJ the Rock Lord? That's an awesome name. Oh, how to mod on YouTube, Stryker? It's pretty simple. All you do is there's three little dots next to someone's name. Oh my god, see, look what I started. The whole chat's gonna say ass now.
Am I missing this?
It's just, it doesn't matter. Whatever.
See what you start at, Con.
Yeah, it is what it is. A lot of people say ass, exactly. It is what it is. It's a pretty common, it's not really so much a swear as it is just...
The donkey.
Yeah, it's a donkey. Alright, I need a thruster in the back here. Everyone's gonna be like, why are you putting a thruster upside down?
Sassy bass.
Okay. Moombo said he's got to go for a bit and then he'll be back.
Moombo. I need to eat lunch. Oh, dinner in a minute. Well, I probably should grab a sandwich, realistically. That's what it's going to be. It's going to be sandwich. That's what I want.
Okay, so in theory, this should kind of work, maybe.
Where's Scrap Man at? I need to get him on the shenanigans.
So you can see that thruster in the back actually keeps it stable when you turn. Prevents the back from... Because it was rolling before, guys. So now when you turn to the right, the thruster in the back pushes down on the left in the back. And so on and so forth. And... Oh, man. It's pretty quick, dude. It's still dipping a little low in the front. It's a little too low in the front, and those back engines aren't active, so I think it's pushing too much thrust down. Oh, goodness, we're gonna hit that wall. Oh, there it was. Oh, God. Alright, this needs some tweaking. We're getting there, though. We're getting there. Needs speed, though. Much more speed. What's up, Musical Meats? I'm not trying to ignore you. I'm sorry. The chat moves so quickly. You guys are doing 58 messages a minute, which is a message every second. That is really, really hard. Oh, Moonbow's not... please said to Moonbo to talk louder. Moonbo's not here right now. He is not in the chat. Why am I not on Flatland? I don't know, because terrain's kind of cool. I can go to a Flatland, see how it performs. I just like terrain because I want to make sure it can work over top of all the bumps and stuff. You know what I mean? All right, so it needs another layer of thrust, I think is what's got to happen.
Moto, I'm somewhat still reading the chat here.
That's okay. Hi, Con. What's up? Switch Kick Games and Blogs. How's it going? On Steam, it says I'm not online. What? No, it should. I'm online. I'm definitely online. That's for sure. Unless you're talking to someone else. Oh, I hate that stupid thing. Well, it's definitely a speedboat now, guys. Holy crap, we're going. We are going quick. That is a super stable speedboat. Look at that thing go. It needs way faster turning radius, though. It turns so sluggish. Oh, goodness. And clip the tree. Oh, man. Oh, that is so awesome. All right, we need more thrust. It needs to go even faster. It's not fast enough. Needs more speed. Can you paint the boat? What's up? 101 people watching. And yes, I will paint the boat. That is always the last thing I do. Guys, this thing is super quick. Like, this is insanely quick. But we are not going fast enough yet. We need to go even faster. So, to do that, we're going to add more engines. We're also going to add more thrust in the front section to lift up the front a little bit more. Because it is dipping a little too low. Come on, get up here. Yeah, so we're going to increase these a little bit. Just like that, probably. That should be enough. And we're going to do a third and final... Did I put those flush? No, I put a gap. Okay, so we'll do one more layer here of engine oomph. And then we need to add some reverse thrusters too.
That's a fairly cool screenshot. I doubt the screenshot.
All right, now it's a flying boat apparently.
Hear me, cans?
It's got too much lift pushing it up. There we go. It actually rolls itself kind of nice. Well, it's time for me to start my stream for the night. Have a great... Awesome. Thanks, Striker, for stopping in. Have fun with your stream. I will probably stop in and watch your stream once I'm done streaming, too. What do you mean suspension glitches? Full speed, can. Yeah, pretty much. It needs... It's lifting up too much because all these thrusters are along the bottom. So what you need to do is just swap a couple of these ones here for ones up here.
All right, Con, I'm going to be right back. I'm going to start re-downloading Scrap Mechanic. I'm going to grab a sandwich. So.
Okay.
Okay. Be in the back in a minute.
Yes, me lord. All right. Oh yeah, we're still hovering. Oh man, that's fast! Oh no, hit a wall! Oh goodness, this thing is amazing. Oh, I'm so excited about this. Okay, it needs way more turning capability. It is way too slow in the corners. So we're gonna add some more turning capability. 100 subs? What do you mean 100 subs? 100 subs, Rugburg, what is up? Is this going on to the Flying City? It probably will eventually. Like, it's not gonna be, like, it's a boat, right? I have a few other boats, too. Guys, stop fighting in the chat. Please, I don't like it when you fight. You've got to be nice to each other. Cheesy goat. Too slow for you? What? Build a banana that piles itself. Actually, that's kind of a cool idea. Peels itself. Peels itself. That's a cool idea. Add little propellers in the back. Well, I was thinking about that, but most of these speedboats, they don't use propellers. They have, like, jet drives. So I figured, you know, we'll have twin jet drives. If you guys really want propellers, though, I can put propellers on it, too. But I find more often they just have the jet drive, so I figured that was the way to go. We're going to put right here, though. These are going to be extra steering controls. So when you turn left, which is this one, it needs to turn the right one over here. What? Why did that not work? Oh, I had the wrong... No. This one. Left turns right, and right turns left. So this should help a little bit. Clipped a tree. Oh, okay. Alright, well, it definitely needs some, a little less thrust, I think, or a little bit more weight. Oh, what's up, guys? Coca Cookie is in the chat. Everybody say hello to Coca Cookie. Please add Greed Paychub. Someone got mad. I know. Everyone's getting angry. Stop getting angry, guys. It is a Friday. It is a beautiful day. Guys, stop hating on each other. What are you... Shout out to Noah. What's up, Noah? Oh, cheesy gamer, trust me, I know the suspension glitch. If you go look at my channel, I have a tutorial on how the suspension glitch works. I'm going to tell you right now, though, there's two problems with the suspension glitch. Number one, it's not that powerful for a design that's this big. This is a very large boat, and so you would need a lot more than just a single suspension glitch to roll it. And number two, it does cause lag. Yeah, it's too much thrust in the front, that's all it is. We need to get in here. Holy, what is with all the weird emojis? Thanks, Noah, for the subscribe. I please appreciate it. I please paint it green. I don't know what to paint it. I haven't decided yet what to paint it. And yes, I do remember you, Tristan. What is up? Sorry, guys. You guys are chatty. Make a cab. Eric Noy, I think. Do a General Lee. I did not spam. What's up? You're the worst YouTuber ever. I don't think so. People are just 4.9k, 100 more to go to 500. Yes, pretty much. I can't get in this door because it's on an angle. There we go. Screwed. This thing's so fast. I don't even... Where am I? Oh my god, I'm stuck. I'm gonna have to break my way out. This is bad. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh goodness. Get out of there. Stupid game. Alrighty. This thing is stupid quick. It's awesome. Hey guys, stop being angry with each other. Tristan, I have seen you around in a bunch of streams and comments on my videos and all over the thing. I have seen you in many, many places. Yes, Alexis, I see your request to build a banana that peels itself. I will have to think about it. Honestly, guys, if you guys want to make a request, and I'm going to say this a few times, but if you want to make a request to me, post it somewhere on a video, because then I have a record, and, why do I always have to stream this late? That's because I live in the East Coast of Canada. But yeah, Alexis, if you want to make a request, please just post it once on my channel. You don't have to spam it either. Please, you can post it once. I will read all the requests, but if it's on a stream, it's hard for me to go back and read the chat. But I can look at making a banana that peels itself. That's a very interesting concept. Dang it, I can't even get up here. There we go, that's better. Well, this is going to be a recurring problem every time this boat flips over, isn't it? I'm going to have to cut myself out of that hole. Oh, well. It is what it is. Okay, so it needs a few more details. Mega stabilization system. Yeah, I'm debating on it. It's whatever. Make jetception what with boats. I've actually thought about that. Bye, Alexis. Thanks for stopping in. What, remember when you said Moonbo looked gayish? Let me guess, I look gayer or worse? Do I play with Komodo Gaming? Absolutely, every Monday we play. Over 9,000 blocks and you use a suspension glitch. Well, this is, about 9,000 blocks. It's already 7,004 of wood. Thanks for the sub, Switch Kick Games and Vlogs. I really appreciate that. Shout out to RPC Gaming. What's up? Build a car that harvests and transforms. Can't paint the blow blue. All right, guys. I'm going to add a few things to the boat really quick here. Number one, I'm going to add reverse. So reverse is going to be button controlled, and it's just going to be really simply just two thrusters on a button. I'm not going to do anything too crazy. Actually, we'll just grab this button right here. So the reverse is really, really slow, mainly because these big power boats aren't really meant to go in reverse. So if I pull this off, oh well, that's the first problem. I don't think I need these anymore. I think it's gotten heavy enough now that it doesn't need the vertical. Yeah, when it turns, see, it stays flat. So yeah, if I hold two there, you can see I'm holding two now, and it'll slowly just drift its way backwards. But if you hold one, cool. So it actually does need these, but in the opposite direction. Bigger the better, that's what she said. Komodo, build the General Lee. I don't know if it's Komodo here. Komodo, are you here? Doesn't know he's here. No, man, the engine's going out the back. Oh, there he is. The engine's going out the back here, guys. This is all going to be fake engine because these boats have a big fake engine in the back. Check out the thumbnail. The back is all the engine. The front is just the dead weight.
Man, that was a struggle.
What, doing YouTube in general?
No, making a sandwich.
Uh-huh.
Was nothing to make a sandwich with.
So you've got like plain bread with butter right now?
Well, no, I made a grilled cheese.
Oh, that's alright.
I got really creative though, so I smashed some Cheetos up and threw it in there.
Are you serious?
Yes.
That sounds absolutely gross, to be honest.
That's all I had. I need to go grocery shopping.
I really don't like Cheetos though, to be, I mean, that's part of the reason, but my girlfriend loves them, but I'm just like, not a big fan of the Cheetos. They're gross. Timeout, please.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Timeout for what? What do you want a timeout for? Whoa, cheesy gamer. Don't be doing that. That's brutal.
What'd I miss?
Cheesy gamer is talking about stuff. Whoa, that's a dog. This is such a recurring problem, it's gonna drive me nuts. So we're gonna fix it right now, because this is gonna keep driving me nuts. Well, thanks, Crazy Lazy 100. Thank you for staying up and watching my stream. Con, you want a sandwich? Yeah, I want a sandwich now, too. I'm subscribed. Thank you, Shimar, for subscribing, or Shimar. I honestly don't know how to pronounce your name. Is it Shimar or is it Shimar? Is it Shimar or Shimar? Your parents are watching, too. Well, that's awesome. I hope I keep it appropriate. I'm sorry if I don't. I tried. What are you doing? Where's the other cat? Where's Nala? on the couch? No, if she's asleep, I'm not gonna wake her up.
Oh, she's not asleep. She's staring at me.
Alright, I'm back.
This boat is long, that's what she said. Oh god. It was longer before. Here's the original, guys, was here's the original. Oh, hello, sweetie.
Oh boy. It's Nala.
Alright.
Oh,
you're a kitty. Of course, now you get cat hair all over your face from the frickin' cat being close to your face. Oh, god dang it. Come on! Cat hair everywhere. Where's Moonbo? Moonbo is apparently, I don't know what he's doing. He said he was going out for a bit. He's gonna be back in a bit. I don't know what he said he needed to do. Oh, cat hair everywhere. You need to brush the cat. Blah. Can you make a wing? Because it's a legit plane by now. I could make a plane. This isn't a plane, though. It hovers. It doesn't fly. Okay, we need some features, guys. We need some features. We're almost done here with this build. That's pretty good. I think it has too much thrust in the front. These two need to come down a bit. And that should help it, in theory, bank into the corners. Come on. We're also going to wire this up to the seat.
Oh, right. That sandwich was a disappointment.
Was it?
Yeah. Apparently, when you cook Cheetos, they get hard again. So, it was like cheddar cheese,
Cheetos. Oh, man.
I was smashing them up where they were a powder, so I figured, oh, it's just going to kind of mix in there, and then you know, it turns into like a hard...
Guys, welcome to Komodo's Eating Habits.
Oh, God.
You know, this looks pretty quick. And then when it turns, it should keep itself a little bit more. Oh goodness, oh I hit a tree. Oh my god, the barrel rolls! Oh, I'm so bad. Oh yeah, I didn't fix this yet.
So, real quick question, Con.
Yo, what is up?
Are we gonna do the Moonbo thing after this? Is he gonna be
doing
anything?
I don't know what Moonbo's doing, to be honest.
Are we just gonna swap over there? We gonna do stuff over here?
Oh, I don't care.
What's going on?
Is he streaming?
I don't know.
I don't think he was.
Might be able to do it on yours.
Oh, I don't care.
Down.
Well, do you want to build the whole thing, or I thought we were gonna just kind of just build part of it.
I don't know what's going on. Or we can do just part of it. I'll be around for a little bit. I do have to work tomorrow morning, which sucks.
Yep. Oh, there's Komodo. I'm on the outside of the map. You'll have to find me somewhere.
I'm watching like a minute behind stream, so give me a second.
Oh, you'll see me. This is the
spot.
This is the basically. I got trapped inside the boat. I flipped the boat hatch. So we're going to just have one of these to flip that down, and then we're going to do like this.
I got my connection tool. See if I can guess which edge you were on. That's a big nope. All right,
that's a big nope. You. Paint it black, green, and white, and then dab.
Don't dab.
Oh, cheesy gamer. You're going to stay around. You'll watch my next video. You better.
Thanks for saying nice episode today. It was fun. Speaking of...
Make a door or staircase to get in. Yeah, I gotta figure out how I'm gonna make this the entrance to this. Currently, I am going to do this. We're gonna have this as a 90. What? Why is my escape key not working? Wow, that was
smash weird. It harder.
Yeah, apparently that's what I had to do.
Okay, let me guess. I'm watching the screen. Con is. Hmm.
That's the if you flip the boat thing, so I should be able to do this. And purposely
Con isn't
flip
on
it.
This
here, flip
Con,
it.
Con, if you can give me a hint where you think you might be.
Do you use the sun as like north?
If you're, sure, look, if you're looking the sun at is north,
I'm west. If you're looking
that makes
at the
no
sun,
sense because I'm west.
No, no. Well, yeah, then you should find me.
Well, it kind of feels like I'm in your area.
I totally.
I'll find you. I think I'm heading the right way.
I totally just tried to test the ramp, like the door that opens underneath when you flip the thing, and of course I didn't activate it, and then I tried to test it like an idiot.
I think I can see. Oh, I see a boat.
If I'm not there, then it's probably just the empty shell.
Why is there an empty shell?
Back at it with the wood.
Do you have two of these?
With the wood boat. Do I have two? Yeah, one's just a shell. One actually has stuff in it.
Okay, so I'm at the shell, apparently.
Yeah, I'll turn around and come backwards. This thing goes about a mile a minute. Like, it's stupid quick. Eh. So we're gonna turn around here.
You gotta see my speed, demon.
I'm having some real issues turning around here.
You're gonna like this.
Dude, this boat's fast, man. Like, this boat is ridiculously fast. I can't even, like, it's just, it's so, like, look at this. I have no brakes! I literally have to hold two to slow down, and it's got, like, 10, or, like, 14 or something. I don't even know how many thrusters it has pushing it forward. It's got a lot pushing it forward. I'm in the wall.
Oh.
It's okay. Alright, I need to test the roll function here, so we're gonna purposely just roll this thing. This is my first stream, and it's off-center. But it's off-center. What's off-center?
Give me 1 second.
Who even plays COD anymore? What's up? Cosmoto has joined the chat. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my good old buddy Cosmoto. You guys are into dirt bikes, that sort of thing, go check out his channel. He is just starting out, but he knows just about everything you need to know about a motorbike. He's rebuilt so many of them, I can't even count. I lived with him for a while, and like when we were living together, our house consisted more of bike parts than anything else. And like really cool projectors and stuff. We had all the technology in that house, it was great. What do I record with? I record with a piece of software called Marillus Action. It's pretty good. This thing is cool, man. Moonbo is not here, actually, Christina. I have no idea where he is. He said he was going out shortly, and he apparently hasn't returned yet. Alright guys, this boat I think just needs some detailing in the back, some engine stuff to make it look more engine-y. That's not even a word, but we're going to do that. But I think it just needs some detailing here in this back section to kind of make that a little bit better looking. And then of course needs a door on the back here, so we're gonna put a door on the back. As much as I'd like a staircase, I think I am going to do a door. Just make sure, Cosmoto, before you ban people, make sure you time them out. give them a nice little 5-minute warning with a timeout, and then if they still come back from the timeout and decide to be dinks, then ban them. Yeah, guys, try and keep the chat clean, man. You know what I'm saying? Put a ducky at the front. That's a great idea. That's gonna happen. Just a single duck. Just about to, like, crap his pants every time the boat drives. Alright, I need some, like, it needs engine-looking stuff. So we're gonna do this. We'll just go like that. Okay, there's the door.
Did you move my vehicle?
Me? I pushed it a little bit.
Oh, okay. How do I get out of here? Did you want an ice cream?
Did I want ice cream? I would like... sure, I'll have an ice cream. I will check you out, Noah. What's 111 people watching. You guys are insane. Like, absolutely insane. Thank you so much. That fluctuated a lot. Thank you so much.
From, like, 69.
Yes, the logo 400. Is supposed to be an evil trash can, hence the con gaminger can. Can I weld two or more of those boats together? That would be interesting. And holy crap, Doge, that is awesome. You got jumped at school today. How do you get rid of bullies? Honestly, I hate to break it to you, because I was bullied when I was younger too. It's not really, that's not a solution, but, like, you can...
That isn't?
Well, not really. I don't really do
anything. Supposed to fight back.
Well, I mean, I guess, if you want, but...
Defend yourself.
Maybe, to an extent. I don't know, for me, like, I honestly just kind of ignored it and just said, you know what, they're not worth my time, like, they're stupid people.
Yeah, but sometimes they don't stop.
That's true.
So you do kind of have to stick up for yourself.
That's true.
Dumb, go ahead, take a hike.
True. One of the guys who used to bully me, I just ended up reporting him to the principal and he got suspended, so that worked out. But I don't know where to put this switch, Kimono.
So Mumbo's still in the chat. Mumbo isn't, you know.
I don't want to have a switch on the back of this boat because I feel like it's just gonna ruin the whole thing. Oh, I know where to do it. Haha. Okay, I know how to do this. Check this out. We go like this, and we hide the switch like that. Don't you love it how your designs start off so simple, and then by the end of it, it's just like a giant slew of weird wires and stuff? Tiger Gaming X, his channel is trash. Well, I'm gonna have to check you out, because I don't know. Look at that. That's brilliant. Awesome. Super hidden.
I want to spawn.
This switch gets in the way. This is stupid. Nah, I don't like the switch on the floor either.
Moonbow, I know you're watching the chat. Where are you at? Finger. Hey, okay, son.
Oh, someone's poking me. Oh. Who's poking me? Oh, he can't get in. That's because I need to add him to the YouTube. There you go. All right, come on in, Moonbo. You can do it.
Ready to race, Con?
User joined your channel. See how you are a Moonbo group member? You are not a Moonbo group member. You're a YouTube group member now. You see that? Hello, Moonbo.
Hey, what's
up? What's up, Moonbo? You're a YouTube. See how you're a YouTube group member now?
I see that. I can just come in here whenever I please.
Yes. I've created a custom YouTube server group.
Wow. I will take a shot of tequila, please.
What?
Wait, what?
Oh, because we're Con's in... Yeah, private so... bar. Guys, my team speak for myself is called... What are you... What? What?
Tequila's gross.
Do that again.
Oh.
I never watched this part of your video. Oh, dude, that's so good.
Game. We just had to cruise away.
Oh, I can't believe I didn't watch that part of your video. I watched your ice cream truck, but then I kind of was busy doing other stuff, so I... Oh, that's so cool. That's so cool, dude. Did you make that? You made that, right?
No, somebody modified my original one.
All right, Guy Aiden, I am going to... really, actually, this boat is pretty much done now. It just needs some detailing on the engine at the back here, and then we're going to paint it, and then that'll be it.
Give it a slick paint job.
Yep.
I've got one for you, Con. Give me a...
What, a paint job?
No.
All right, one of you two, Moonbo or Komodo, one of you want to monitor the chat, because this is going to happen. Ready?
I'm in the chat right now.
You want to watch it? All right. Guys, we need, for this boat, we need three colors. A primary, a secondary, and a tertiary color. Vote. Go.
If you don't know what tertiary means, it's the third one.
It's the third one. Gone. Where are you at, Komodo?
Soda machine.
I can't see you.
Soda machine.
Where is it?
Right in the back. Soda machine.
Oh, that's so good.
No, hit the button.
We got red, orange, yellow, red, blue, white. There's
it's a
lot of
farm
red.
Bought
purple,
soda
blue,
machine.
Pink, orange, blue, red. Yeah. Red and blue are up there. Blue
somebody,
is definitely in there. Red and blue. Red,
I'll watch in the chat.
Red, blue, black.
Somebody created a working one of these. You just load it up with
red, white,
the
blue,
pipes,
red, black,
and
blue.
You can click which button or click which color you want, and it'll dispense it.
Black and silver.
Pretty amazing.
Black and silver. Lime green for primary. 111
there
people
was a lot
watching.
Of black, blue, and white.
Blue. Moonbo, get in the game.
And hey, if you're getting bullied, go to the principal. Teachers, if teachers don't do it, just go keep going up and up the ladder until it fixes itself. It'll happen. Trust me, it'll work.
What if you get to the top of the ladder?
If you get to the top of the ladder and nothing happens, like, let me know, because that'll be a miracle. Paint it like America. Red, black, and blue. I see a lot of red, black, and blue.
I like red, white, and blue.
I think red, black, and blue is
come on,
the,
chat.
The
red,
most
white,
common
blue?
One.
Red, black, and blue seems to be common.
Red
is
for, red for Komodo.
Red, black, white, blue.
Red, blue, white.
Red, blue, white.
Red, blue, white, white.
Orange, lime, green, bright blue. Ooh, that's a cool one too. Red, lime, and blue. I feel like
red,
you need
red, red,
red, red, red, red. Red, black, and blue. It comes up a lot. I see it a lot. Hello from New Zealand. Welcome. Hello from Canada.
Poop, I can see the
poop,
chat.
Poop green and Xbox. That's the color scheme. It's poop green and Xbox.
Look at this. RC Twang and Dirt Bike Riding and Gaming.
Oh,
that's
amazing. Oh, yeah. You
how
didn't
can
you,
you even
were...
have that as a channel name.
I don't know. I saw that, though. That was awesome. Black, blue, and white.
I think Noah wants me to say toot dot dot do.
Oh my god, guys, the chat's exploding. 119 people. All right. So this is what I'm thinking. We need to narrow it down to two votes. So here's gonna be, you know, maybe we'll do it as three votes. So we're gonna have on the one side, we're gonna have red, black, and blue. Primary, secondary, third, right? What are you? Go away.
What?
You're trying to put me in a cage there.
All right,
secondary. We're gonna have, what's the secondary one? Green, neon green and black, but it needs a third one. Okay, so we're gonna have.
There's nothing wrong with doing your channel colors, honestly. The black and the neon green is very sharp.
Black, green, and white.
With some,
how do you get out of there?
Black, green with some white highlights on it.
Yeah, black, green, and white is the third one. Lime. Yeah, everyone's saying lime. Red, orange, yellow.
Well, the lime is essentially.
Did you just take off with my? You just
Bye, suckers!
You just ran off with my boat. I haven't saved that yet. God dang it!
Oh, you haven't saved this?
No, I haven't saved it. Komodo's got the only. He's got the only boat.
Oh no!
Oh god! Watch the game crash, Con? And I get like invalid JSON
Wait,
or something.
What's that floating thing right there, Con? I see it in the stream. What is that floating to the left there?
Oh, that's Con? This is a this is just to prove stability control.
Oh, I was like, what is that? Did it fall off of your boat?
No, if you angle thrusters, they'll become inherently stable due to what's called the taper effect in engineering. Learn about aerodynamics. It's why if you ever fly on a plane, the wings are tilted up, because when the wing plane rolls, it naturally wants to roll back, which is exactly what this system is doing. But I didn't end up using it. I didn't end up angling a single thruster.
All right, Con, I got it on lift out here for you. You want me to save it, or do you want to save it?
No, do you want to bring it back? That would be good.
I'm afraid to drive now.
It's super quick, man. It's quick. It'll get back. Just line it up and hit the forward button. Hit one and then hit forward.
Is there any trick to just taking it off a lift or what?
No. Just take it off a lift. It works fine. Blue, black, and white.
First time playing Scrap Mechanic? What?
Yeah, jeez.
Con, I've got an issue here.
Oh, my God. All right, guys. We've got three color schemes, and this is what I'm thinking. So vote between 1, 2, and 3. We've got red, black, and blue, which I'm not really a big fan of. Green, black, and white, which I think that's what I'm going to go with. And blue, white, and black. But I think number two, guys. Bye, Cheesy Gamer. Don't worry, life will get better. It always does. Trust me. Happened to me, too. It happens to everybody. Except for Moonbo.
Tell somebody about it. Oh, except for Moonbo, yeah, of course.
What's this? What?
Tell somebody.
Oh my goodness, 3, 3, 3, 3 is exploding, 2, 1, 2, nobody wants me to do my own channel colors.
No, there's a bunch of twos right there.
That was all the same person though.
No, after it.
Done.
There's a lot of twos there. Now there's a lot of twos.
God, I'm stuck.
Oh my god.
Noah, you're trying to make me say things that can't even be possible.
2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2.
Look, Austin said 22.
All right.
You must make.
I guess it's all twos now, so I guess we're going with two. It's good because it's my channel colors, and I like my channel colors.
Don, can you come get me?
Yeah, because your competence is lacking.
Oh, you're gonna like what you see.
I gotta go for a moment. I'll be back in a second.
Did you just work on for like an hour?
I know, and I have something else to do, and then I'll be back.
Oh my goodness, Moonbo.
It's been a busy Friday. Oh my,
Komodo, what did you do? What did you? Komodo's got the boat like halfway up the wall.
I was flying, and it turned, and I don't know what happened. How do you just like get like a reverse on this or something?
Press 1.
Oh!
It turns off all the thrusters.
Okay, so that's the bottom thrusters.
Yeah, yeah.
That's what's... Oh!
That's what keeps it hovering. There's a bunch on sensors, but they don't... This jet is not very maneuverable when I'm trying
to
pay attention to you.
Okay, well, come get this and save it on a lift. That way I don't destroy it.
Yeah. Friggin' guy just comes in, steals my boat. Alright, let me save this as, Sig Boat.
They just race these.
What?
Can we just race these?
Race them? Yeah, we could. That would be cool, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
We need a pretty big course, though. Like, a course goes around the whole map. All right, you can you can drive there, bud.
All right, you've got it saved, so I can be reckless. Cool.
It's pretty quick, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, this is quick.
You rock. Barely missed that rock. Holy crap. Another rock. You're not going to miss
watch
that
this,
one,
watch
though.
This, watch this, watch this, watch this. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Just, yeah, yeah, you're good. How's driving it with the lag? Bye, GamerBoy123. Thanks for coming.
I just kind of think that you should probably spawn two of them to see what happens. See how laggy it is. This is fine.
Shout out to White Girl to White Tiger 266 Kitty. What's up? Cheesy Gamer, I am listening to you, but I'm telling you, I cannot fix your bullying problem for you. You are going to have to get your parents to help fix it. That's what I had to do when I was your age. And trust me, it will get better. I am sitting here today, even though I was thinking the same thing you were at some point in time. Trust me, it will get better. Anyways, that's enough about that, because we're going to keep things... Yeah, no, that's fine. If he's being disrespectful, Cosmo, be disrespectful. Like, I'm not... Yeah, it's your control, man.
Connor, you stuck too?
Yeah, I'm upside down. But you're... Oh my god, you really?
Yeah, I'm stuck.
Why did you do this? Komodo.
What?
See how there's bearings inside this panel?
Well, see, now we know here's...
You know how many times this stream I've had to delete this section and redo it? All right, hold on.
And you don't have a hatch, why?
I do.
Well, obviously it's not working. I'm still stuck.
No, but you didn't activate the... Oh, good god. Okay, watch. Check this out.
What?
Turn, open this up. Get in here.
Open what up?
No, open, watch. If I tell it to hover, right, and then I press 5. No, that's not it. 4. There we go. See? So if you flip it, you just press 4 and then you get back in it. And then, well, and then you can get out at the bottom. You know what I'm saying?
Oh. Well, I didn't know this was a thing.
Oh, it's totally a thing. Oh, I just ran into a tree. All right, I need something.
What would that be?
Oh, to finally do the engine, which I've been talking about this entire stream and have yet to do.
Oh.
Four. Okay. I need to do this. Okay, so that's that. I need to wire this up to the front.
Where the heck's my phone? What's... Oh, it's right in front of me. Never mind.
All right. So now all the doors are on it. Thank you, White Tiger, for loving my channel. I really appreciate that. You should put sensors on the hatch. So see, that's what I was thinking. Like, I could put a sensor. Well, I mean, technically speaking, I could get out of here. Oh my goodness, really? This game is stupid sometimes. Like, I could put a sensor inside the hatch, but it just seems like so much more work. Eh, whatever. You screw it up. You can always just delete it. It's on. It's going to be on the lift anyways. So it's not going to be a big deal. Maybe. Bye, Shamar! You saying I should... Cosmodo friggin' calling me out. He's like, you should make... Who is Cosmodo? Cosmodo is my buddy in real life. He also has a YouTube channel for motorbike stuff. Let me drive and hold my beer. Do the paint job. Yeah, I am going to do the paint job. All right. So, as much as I would like to put thrusters on it that turn on the back, I don't really want to because I've already balanced this thing. And the idea is that, yes, I understand, Cosmodo, you're 100% right that these should turn, but I'm not going to do it. But yeah, these boats don't have rudders. They also don't have propellers, guys. 99% of the time, these things are jet drive because you get more power. Put dragon wings for the motor design. How am I gonna... What? Dragon wings.
Boto,
oh, no.
Gaming at Hotmail. I have a Hotmail account?
Apparently.
Okay, Con, look at the chat real quick.
Komodo Gaming at Hotmail.com. What? Where'd you get that account from?
Con, look at the chat.
You should do your channel logo on the bottom. Huh? Placing a thruster on the center rudder connected to steering works. True. These boats just don't have steering. Like, they don't have, or they have steering. They don't have, central rudders like that. Shout out to Vegas Samora. What's up? You know, I know the rear jet nozzle turns, but like, I mean, I understand that, but you know what? No one's gonna let me leave, let this go, are they? Dang it, guys. No one ever just lets me. Oh, I will do an airport for the Hover City. That's going to come. And Christina Rodriguez, shout out to you. I'm sorry. I'm trying to get this finished as much as I can here. Why is that jamming up now? There we go. I got stuck. All right, this thing needs some more stuff now. Of course, now I've added all that weight in the back and not compensated for it, so it's gonna fly a little bit. So we're gonna have to fix that. And of course, I screwed up again, and now I'm stuck inside this son of a.
Do you need assistance?
No, I'm okay. I just cut a hole in my own boat, you know. You don't need, you know, you can have holes in the bottom of your boat, right?
Sure.
Not a big deal.
Putting wheels on this other one. I'm riding it.
You're putting wheels on the boat? Oh, on the hull, the shell?
Yes.
Alright, so I'm gonna do that, and then we're gonna do this. Need some exhausts out the back of this thing. Now, guys, I'm not actually going to put an engine underneath it. I will check your channel afterwards, Noah. Don't worry. I don't know what Komodo's making. I have to check. What are you making, Komodo?
You'll see here in a second.
All right.
Patience. Gonna be the most awesome craft ever. Donnie.
That looks kind of cool. Looks like it should be an engine compartment anyways. Even though it's completely hollow on the inside, that's okay. We'll just, cover that up with something like this. Like that. Perfect.
Oh, Mubo's finally decided to join us.
Did he?
Ooh.
Hello. Hello, Mumbo.
Oh, hello.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing fabulous.
That is good. Very good, yes.
What's wrong with you people?
We're Canadian, dude.
We're Canadian, man. Just get used to it.
Should have known by now. Jeez, it's not like this is news.
You would think after all this time I'd be used.
You would think, but I mean.
But you would.
Alright, needs a little bit more thrust in the back. Oh, I didn't add. Oh, no, I did. That's right. It's appearing. There we go. Come on, this thing's got a fat butt now. You're gonna get up there? There it goes. Guys, I think the boat is done. I think it literally just needs a paint job. Yeah, cheesy gamer. Whoa, Dev Large. Apparently I suck. I am sorry for,
Ooh, I finally get to do this.
I'm sorry you feel that way, but I might want to stop spamming the chat because I'm just going to put you on timeout. Sorry, ma'am.
Did I get to do it?
If you think I suck, that's great.
We might have just double time.
You're 100% entitled to my opinion, or to your, not your, my opinion. You're entitled to my opinion.
You're entitled to my opinion.
No, you're entitled to your own opinion, but if you want to spam my chat, I have complete control, so you can just screw off because, you know. Yeah. All right, guys. Mr. Ducky now rides the front of the speedboat. And now I think it's time to paint this bad boy.
John, you ready to race?
Are you in a plane?
No, I'm in your boat.
Oh, okay, good. You want to race? Oh, God. Okay, hold on. Let me turn around.
Thing doesn't go very fast. I need thrusters. Hold on. Let me put some thrusters on it.
Okay, you do that while I start painting.
I guess I need to paint this thing too.
I really should be doing this on a flat world. It's kind of difficult when you accidentally hit a bump and then everything goes to shit per se, but the duck made it 10 times better. I know, the duck is amazing, isn't it? Just that duck riding on the front there. I also screwed up and put a thruster. All right, guys, time to paint. So I'm thinking primary color is going to be green or black. I really want to do the primaries green. Like lime green with black and white, but I feel like it's going to be too ostentatious. That's a word I haven't used in a long time.
It's a good word.
It's a very good word.
I don't know.
That's a little bit... Yeah, you know what? Never mind. It's a race boat. They're supposed to be all flamboyantly colored. Alright guys, we're just going to paint this boat up, and then of course I will do a video on it sometime, and I will upload it to the workshop once I do the video on it. I like to tweak the design before I upload it. I'm going to probably do a few more adjustments, and then in my video about the design, I will highlight what those adjustments were, and then upload the whole thing, and it'll be awesome. Probably going to put a little bit more stabilization onto it when it goes around the corners. Tweak that a little bit so it doesn't flip as easily at speed. But that being said, I mean, you can't go full speed and then run into a corner. It's going to flip.
Too much work. Particles.
They need a symmetry function in Scrap Mechanics so bad.
Where are you at, Komodo?
I'm in the little hole down here. You didn't see me?
Oh, you're hovering there. Over.
That's me. Oh, did you think Where's... Khan's boat was this incomplete?
I was like, what's going on right now? I thought that was a con the whole time.
Quick, Moonbow's getting arrested.
Help.
Help. Well, thank you, Aiden. Make a jet boat with cheap pontoons in front and one big one in the back in the middle for a speedboat. That's a cool idea, actually. I put you on timeout? I don't think I put you on timeout.
Who?
Mitch.
Oh, no.
I might have accidentally done it. Mitch, if you have my phone number, I would be super impressed, but I seriously doubt you do. And you know how I know you don't? Because I have one new text message.
And it's from Mitch.
It's from my dad. So, you know, just saying. Oh, here comes Moonbow. Oh, my goodness. Dude, that thing looks so cool.
I love this thing.
It looks awesome. I love it.
So much fun. Very hard to fly.
Well, yeah, it's got like the tilt rotors and everything, right?
Yeah, it's easy to fly as a plane, but in this form, it's difficult.
So who's going to win this race, Con?
What, between...
Are we going to each get a boat?
If you guys want, you can get a boat.
You can ride my boat, Moonbow.
Is that a complete boat?
Yeah.
Yeah, his has wheels and,
Wait, are you making that boat?
Yeah, Komodo made that boat.
Yep, it's my boat. Does boat things. There are many boats like it, but this one's mine.
Oh man, I'm painting the front now, and all I think back to is the very beginning of the stream where I'm like, I had no idea what I was doing. I was just...
Moonbow, come over and help me paint a boat.
I love how you're helping. You're helping him.
Should I help the streamer?
I don't care.
Be helping me. Don't want me to have an.
Do a dab. Do a dab. I will do a dab once I'm done. I'm the best YouTuber. Thank you so much for that. That is very nice of you to say. I try very hard to be friendly to everybody.
What? Kirito, my plane is actually very fast. That was just in its hover mode. Not as fun in hover mode. I'm just doing this. I don't know what you're doing, but I'm doing this.
Hey guys, what's the like count on the video on the stream right now?
Thanks, Tristan. So much. It's 137. I just checked it for you. Let me get
guys, if you haven't hit that like button, go mash that like button. Let's throw out a like spike while I'm busy painting this boat. Go.
smash it.
Get her done. If you haven't hit it, hit it again. Well, don't hit it again. But
don't hit it again.
Hit it once if you haven't done it yet.
If you hit it again, then you have to hit it one more time after that to bring it back.
Yeah, just make sure you bring that like back. Why don't we go ahead and like spike that though? Let's get this stream bumping. Although we're almost done anyways, but like spike it anyway, just for the end of the stream. Why not?
We're almost done.
Well, once I finish painting, that's pretty much it.
We gotta have a boat race.
We'll race them.
We should each get a boat and race them. Oh, in a flat land or what? No, around the perimeter. We wouldn't be able to see the corners.
Around the perimeter is gonna be ridiculous.
How fast are you making them?
This thing goes like stupid quick.
I'm excited.
Like it's stupid quick. In a straight line, it's ridiculous.
This boat doesn't happen to be like too wide, is it? Are the walls too wide?
They are in some spots.
Oh crud! I think I'm gonna just paint inside. Oh, here's Moonbow. You painting this?
I'm painting this with you. That's when I was saying I don't know what you're doing, but I'm doing this.
So, what you think about the speedboat, Moonbo?
I see wheels under here.
Yeah. About that.
Looks curious to see how fast it is.
Mighty fast. This thing's gonna be.
Got Zippo on the suspension.
Oh yeah, it's got a turbo.
No, my phone number is not 604-300-3948. You can call that number and say hello, but I have no idea who that is. So.
Hey Mubo, can you delete that lift, please?
Yes, sir. Wait, it wasn't even on the lift. Well, I mean it was, but.
Well,
it was
pinned up.
Oh, and then you just leave me here. Thanks, bro.
Yeah,
I was painting that.
Oh yeah, your boat's pretty quick there, bud. I'm shaking in my space boots.
Okay. Boombo, we need to make this boat faster. It needs more thrust.
More thrust? Bring it over here. Bring it this way. Can you see me?
I'm already too lazy to go that way.
At least he's honest.
Yes. How about you come over here?
You're cruel. I just put an engine down, that won't help.
Think of other ways to make this thing even faster.
I gotta figure out how to do this. What? Cosmodo, what? That's my number. Sorry guys if I'm not paying attention to the chat very much. I just really want to get this boat painted so I can actually go drive it. This is a very ostentatious boat. Like super ostentatious. We're going to put a black duck on the front because it's a green boat.
That sounds terrifying. That sounds like terrible like carnival music.
What does?
Whatever Moonbo just drove by.
Oh.
Hey Moonbo, we need to stick that in the
oh yeah, that does sound creepy.
Yeah, let's just stick that in the ice cream truck, Moonbo.
Stick what in the ice cream truck?
Your police siren.
The siren thing is. Make it like a dark ice cream truck.
Yeah, that's creepy. I'm gonna just paint it black.
You know what's funny? I just made like a spinning thing that spins in like a mosaic sequence or something,
and just goes around all the different patterns.
Sensors.
Or whatever.
Yeah. It just goes around the pattern of sensors that sets off
each of the
individual
ones.
But they kind of they overlap each other.
Yeah, no, I get it. Makes sense. Makes sense. You were using sensors. Ah ha ha!
Oh.
Get it? Cause they're sensing stuff.
I don't get it.
Oh my god. One of the three of you needs to make the Twisted Metal ice cream van. That is brilliant. You guys
dude,
remember
that's
the
what
game?
I was thinking about.
Oh,
the Sweet
yeah.
Tooth van.
Sweet Tooth or whatever. So I have current engine count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22 thrusters pushing this forward.
Don't tell them how many we have, Moonbow.
Actually, two more on the back. Secret. Makes it 24. And I have no friction because I hover, so
I'm
you know.
I'm just hooking these up by button to button. Actually,
okay, hold on. I was just challenged in the chat to show that my plane is fast.
Dang it, Moonbow.
What? Big dang it.
Come at me, bro.
Important speed stuff.
Bro, come at me, bro.
Gotta win this race.
I need to accept this challenge, though.
Well, you're gonna have to come over to where I'm painting stuff.
Well, here's the thing. I'll fly over to the corner and then come flying at you as fast as I can, okay?
Sure.
Run into his boat.
Right over your boat. I'm not gonna hit it, though. I'm gonna try not to hit it.
I'm seeing you in the distance, but you're pretty slow.
Oh, wait, just wait for it.
133 people watching. You guys are awesome. Oh, I doubt Moonbow all the time. That's okay. That's what keeps us better. Guys, this boat's coming along nicely. I am super excited for this boat. Oh, man.
Face butter.
Oh, we all know my boat's gonna win. Right, Con?
Sure. Whatever you say, bud.
Don't realize the kind of power my boat harnesses.
Dude, this paint job looks so cool! It needs more decals on the side. All right, yeah, where are you at, bud? Oh, nice boat. That's a cool boat, man.
Yeah.
Moonbow is going 3 miles per century. Yeah, that's what it seems like. I still haven't seen him, and he says he's flying as fast as he can.
I had to turn around. It's an airplane.
Oh, sure. Sure.
Give me 1 second.
Here we go.
Oh, there he comes. That's pretty quick. That's not bad.
I think that's a pretty decent speed.
All right, so if I hold two is my reverse button. This is how fast I go backwards. Look at this. Just barely drifting there. And then, of course, forwards. Look, guys. I screwed up. I didn't paint the thrusters at the back. Shoot. There we go. I don't think I can get up there. No, I can't.
Why am I not streaming, Brendan? Because I'm exhausted. I've had a long day. I just got home.
I was honestly half debating on not streaming today, but I really wanted to build this boat anyway, so I'm like, I just might as well stream it. I'm really tired today too, though. Like, I'm only awake due to energy drinks and other caffeinated substances. All right, guys, this boat looks pretty cool. We need some decals. 143 people watching. Holy crap. You guys are amazing!
Fair enough, Kurito.
Hey, if you guys haven't already, check out Komodo.
Oh my god.
Lars, I don't have any stabilization sensors on this thing at all. Believe it or not. Ooh. It does not have any sort of self-stabilizing. It has one sensor on either side there and one sensor on either side at the front. And there is no self-stabilization. But when you turn, it activates two thrusters to help it bank into the corners a bit. So if you do start to wobble, you can just stabilize it. I could put in stabilization thrusters, though. But, like, I mean... All right, let's test this finally. There we go. Four. Oh, look at that. That's perfect. Then I just need to paint this up here. Perfect. Awesome. All right, now I just need some detailing, I think. Mainly like something like this.
Looking pretty sweet. Wouldn't make him dead. I know the feeling. Hey, Benjamin, checked out my stream. That's awesome.
I like that pattern, but I'm not like it doesn't look. Something looks off. What do you mean? Like, you know what I mean? Like, that doesn't look that good. It needs something, you know?
Yeah, I think it should be black with green highlights.
Hey, Moonbo, you ready?
Well,
I'm ready.
I just painted the whole boat green. I'm not going back and painting it all black. Whatever, for now I'm just gonna leave it generic green. I'll figure out how I wanna highlight it after.
Vaughn, you ready for this?
Yeah, sure. I'm lined up, man. I'm about to. Alright, I'm gonna
ooh.
I'm
you're gonna blame the
change
speed
this
on this
to Sig Speedboat.
Lars Christensen wants to know what my job is in the Navy.
He's a semen collector. He goes and collects all the semen from around.
You don't even want to know how many semen I have.
Oh, goodness. All the semen.
No, in all seriousness, though.
This just got weird.
I'm a hull technician.
A hull technician.
So today I was welding. I was doing some welding. It was lots of fun.
You ready for this?
Well, can I get a seat or what? Is this a one-man
operation? Oh, I got
just,
six
just
seats.
Just stick it to the side.
Moonbo, I got six seats in my boat if you want to come join the winning
team.
Yeah,
but no, Moonbo's on, he's on the side. See him?
I have like an awesome backwards view here. It's pretty good.
All right, I think my boat's a little bit bigger than yours. It's definitely a cigarette boat, that's for sure. All right, you guys ready? I'll even let you count down. Let's do just a straight sprint. We'll see who's got more forward oomph.
We'll see.
Might be you guys, because you probably just slapped thrusters on, but I have a funny feeling you're going to screw up. Guys, okay, here's the deal. If I win the race, I'll dab. If I lose the race, I'll still dab. Because we're about done with the build anyways.
Win-win situation.
We're just under 3 hours, too, so we're going to stop right at 3 hours, which is awesome. That's usually what I aim for when I stream. I try to aim for 2 to 3 hours, so that's good. Hold on, my back door is jammed a bit here. Get in there, you stupid door. Get in there, come on! This drives me nuts. It's such a stupid glitch.
Let's do this.
See, all you gotta do is put a block down and it updates, but anyways. Alright, you ready? You guys can count.
Who's counting? Either Moonbo, you count.
Wait, I'm not even... Catch are you guys ready? Are we ready
here? Alright, you guys ready?
Okay, yes. I'm on the bottom here. I'm ready to count down. Are you guys ready to count
down? I am ready to count down. Yes. Let us go.
All right, here we go. All right. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Oh, you're actually... Holy crap, you have so many thrusters. But now you're dead.
God, we're flying upside down now.
We're going to die.
Oh, my God.
We're going to die.
We win. Rick Steele,
and we're at the wall now.
And we're going up to the ceiling. It's a race to the ceiling now. And we're at the ceiling now.
Everyone back to the sun. I'm not gonna lie. I feel kind of cheated here, guys. I mean, you just took my thruster count and made more.
We're at the other side now.
Oh my god, that's insane.
We're coming back. Look up.
All right, guys, I'm not gonna make it faster. I am gonna end the stream here though, because this is an awesome boat. I will make a video on the finished product soon. I am going to edit. I'll edit the boat a little bit. I might make it faster. I'm gonna make it a little more stable.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
And just for you guys, here's one last dab. We're gonna dab. Oh, you can't even see that. We're gonna dab. I can't even tell if you can see that, but it is very, very, very close to my camera.
We're done.
We have reached the corner.
So, how'd you like to actually want to see that on replay?
I know that was. Hilarious.
You guys just kind of took
we
off.
We literally ran to the wall. To the ceiling and then back to the other side. Oh my god, that was hilarious.
So obviously my speedboat's better.
Oh fuck, that was.
But anyways, guys, I'm listening to your banter. I'm just reading the chat, listening to you guys talk. But anyways, guys, we are gonna end the stream here. what are you guys doing?
Yeah, nothing.
Sorry, I just pretend I didn't say anything.
All right. Well, anyways, we are going to end the stream here, guys. Thank you all so much for coming out. Remember, mash that like button one more time before you leave if you haven't already. What are you laughing about?
It's like so fast. Oh, no. True.
But I'm going to go figure out what these clowns are doing. And I will put a video out probably sometime early next week.
Come,
might even put this video out on Sunday.
I'm behind you.
What? Oh, my God. So I might even put this video out on Sunday, depending on how the schedule goes, but I am going to edit that boat just a little bit more, make it a little bit more stable, probably put in some stabilization. And as always, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this stream. I really had a lot of fun. Go check out Moonbo and Komodo 2, and I hope you guys have a good night, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye!
Bye!
Bye.